What's up guys, you're watching Bradstyle and today I'm going to be doing my second part of my back to school haul where I'm going to be showing you different things that I've bought recently and yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy it. I'll just jump right into it. It's quite a mix of different things. I've got a shirt, an actual like button up shirt, I've got a few t-shirts, I've got a jumper and also a pair of shoes, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, so first thing I'm going to show you is this. It's a shirt I got from Top Man. It's a smart shirt and it's got two panels on it, as you can see. The panels are slightly darker and the shirt's really, really thin. I like the shirt overall, but it's got... I actually just got a stain on it, which is kind of annoying. It's from the Top Man, it's like the smart collection, you can probably see that. It's a nice shirt overall, it's got like a U shape at the bottom obviously, so if you want to wear it out, you can see it underneath. The only issue is that it really doesn't iron well, and that's been a problem with me wearing it, so I think I'm going to be wearing this sort of under other things, so under like black jumpers and navy jumpers, things like that, to make it look really cool. So that's the first thing, I'll put that down. I've done quite a bit of shopping recently at H&M, or H&M, whatever, recently, and I got this t-shirt. I think it's a monkey wearing like a cap. I've rolled the sleeves up because it looks different on the bottom of the sleeves. Obviously on the other side as well. And this is the cool bit. On the back it's got writing like sort of college style with the numbers and something in Spanish, I think. Tell me in the comments if that is Spanish. I think it's Spanish. So yeah, just a really nice shirt. I got it slightly oversized so I went up to a medium. And hopefully it's going to look really, really cool with some outfits. Next thing I got is actually from New Look. I really enjoy New Look stuff now. They've really sort of upped their men's range because it used to be quite simple and basic. They do some great pieces now. And so I picked this up. It's all of these things are sort of the sporty look that's in right now. So that's what this part of the video is. It's got the black sort of neckline and two stripes on each sleeve, and it says hop and then I in the middle, so it's like hip hop when you read it. It's funny actually, I thought it said I hop, but it's not, I figured it out, so yeah, it's just me being a bit silly. It's just got plain back, nothing on that. So yeah, that's that. The next thing I'm going to show is this one. This is from H&M. It's a red t-shirt, and again, it's got two white bands running down each sleeve. I think these are really cool because one's slightly thicker than the other. You might be able to see the difference there. And the stars are really, really cool. This is from their divided section. I think all of these are actually, and it's got two numbers at the front as well. It's a really, really cool shirt. You can wear it with lots of different colours underneath. It looks great with just like black skinny jeans or it's X-Roy's got a pair of leather sort of pants, I think they'd look really cool with. So yeah, and the neckline's really cool. It's almost like they've gone for like a V-neck, but they've crossed it over. So as you can see, that's what it looks like. Plain back with the stripes on the other sides, obviously. I just thought it was really cool, and all of these were only $7.99. Apart from this one, which is $14.99. When you think about it, it's still cheaper than going to Top Man or somewhere else, or getting things from Carmeloop a lot of the time, so I always look for alternatives if I can't afford those sort of things. And actually I'm going to show you this pair of shoes. Next pair of things, the shoes that I got are these Vans, and these were, I got these from shoe.com. I had a 15% off voucher and they were already on sale, so they only cost me £21, which I thought was pretty good, so that's why I picked them up. They're these purple Vans, they're really bright and I just think they're wicked. They've got the black Vans logo there and obviously the logo at the back, so it's off the wall. Hopefully you're picking up the colour alright on that, because against the shirt you might be able to see better. Obviously it looks different because my shirt's blue and that's purple. So hopefully you can see that they're brand new, haven't worn them yet, and they were £21, so that's a real bargain for that. Last thing I'm going to be showing you in this video is a really, really cool jumper I got from H&M. Let me just throw it a little bit there. It's from H&M. and it's got, again, it's got the sort of college sporty look that's been coming in this season, and it's black with white stripes, and I'm just going to show you it now because I think it's amazing. So here it is. I think this is so cool. It's almost got sort of like referee, or whatever you call that. We call them referees, but when they wear the stripes on their kit and stuff, it's like a really thin stripes, white stripes running down it, and it's quite nice because it makes you look taller if you're quite short. I'm not too short, but stripes vertically make you look taller. That's what I found anyway. It says B and then dot, and it says Wolves, and the number, it says 3, and then on the back it has a, I think it's a 9 or a 6. So yeah, it says, yeah, it's 36. So when you wear it, the numbers are on your shoulders, and I think that's really, really cool. It's a nice touch they added. It's completely plain on the back like some of the others that I picked up. And yeah, I just think this is a really, really nice jumper. I'm going to be wearing this in lots of different things, all black outfits, and just make this writing stand out, because I really, really like it. Again, this has been my second part of my summer sort of back to school sort of haul thingy, whatever you want to call it. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this. I've enjoyed making it. Sorry I didn't make a video in a while, guys. I just moved to college, so I'm going to be starting there in a couple of days. But I'll try and keep up my videos for you, because I know you appreciate them. I appreciate you watching them, and hopefully, if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.